Alrighty, a little more NHL history for you here. Just watching the game between the Flames and the Penguins. Just over a minute into the second period, it's 3-1 Flames. Now, normally I wouldn't cheer for Calgary in a game like this, but given the statistics, the last time that the Calgary Flames beat the Pittsburgh Penguins was a 3-2 victory in Pittsburgh back on December 3rd of 2005. So it's been almost 10 years since they just beat them. So hopefully the Flames can get the 2 points in this one and nicely stick it to Sidney Crosby.